and welcome back to Proactive New York. Joining me this morning is Arron Tolley, CEO at Aptamer. Arron, it's good to meet you. How are you today?
I'm pretty good, thank you.
Arron, to start us off, can you give us a quick overview of who Aptamer is and what you do?
Yeah, so Aptamer Group is a leading provider of bespoke affinity reagents that we developed through our Optimer, our high-throughput Optimer discovery platform, which enables us to develop new molecular binders called Optimers for the pharmaceutical industry.
So Arron, what are the benefits of Aptamers, and can you talk about who your target market is?
Well, Aptamers are essentially an alternative to an antibody. So the market that we're after is effectively the antibody market, and we're looking to develop molecular binders to solve intractable problems where antibodies fail to be able to deliver a solution. So typically antibodies fail to perform 50 to 60% of the time, and that leaves a big opportunity for companies like ours to develop alternative solutions for pharma.
And Arron, you recently listed on the AIM market out of London. So how much money did you raise, and what will your IPO funds be used for?
So we listed in December 21, and we raised 10.8 million, and it gave us a market cap of approximately 80 million. And the funds effectively will be used in a couple of different ways. So we'll be looking to scale up our automation, potentially up to tenfold, to give us more throughput and ability to deliver custom solutions more quickly to the pharmaceutical industry. We're also going to invest in a novel nucleotide technology. And this is quite important to our future offerings as a business, because it enables us to take our existing Aptamers and add protein-like side chains to the molecules, which will give them the benefits of both Aptamers and protein-based solutions. On top of that, we're looking to accelerate our commercial team, so to add more people into the sales function, build our operations out, and potentially move labs into a new building so we can increase headcount.
And you did release your first trading update today. So how did your first half go, and how has the second started?
Our financial year ended on the 30th of June. So the trading update will cover the first half so far. We have closed deals, net sales for the first half of the year of 1.37 million. And we've signed a number of new contracts with large pharmaceutical companies such as Proaxis and Wuxi Aptech. Furthermore, and on top of that, we've achieved key milestones in our ongoing collaborations, such as expansion of partnerships with Deep Verge, which is also a UK-listed business on the AIM market.
So looking ahead, what are kind of your longer-term ambitions here for Aptamer?
We've got ambitious growth plans for the business, obviously. And as the Aptamer market continues to grow, we aim to grow in line with that and utilising our proprietary platform. And it's already been utilized by 75% of the top 20 global pharma companies, and we aim to grow in line with that. The antibody market is currently worth around $146 billion and is estimated to grow to $250 billion by 2026. So as a business, we're looking, to the future with success in mind.
All right, Arron, we look forward to following the story here. Thank you so much for the time. Appreciate it.
Yes, thank you.